5 people have been shot in the Bronzeville neighborhood. The shooting happened around midnight near 51st Street and Michigan Avenue. Now, police say the victims were standing on a sidewalk when someone in a gray car started shooting. One of the victims is in critical condition after being shot in the head. So far, no one is in custody.